There, that ought to do it.
Oh, Fred, those big bolts look awful. Can't you make it look a little neater?
What are you talking about? A couple of dabs of paint and you'll never notice it. Anyway, this protects you against anything. Why be half safe? Trying to do me funny or something? Lock that thing and then call me back?
I called you back to tell you that the lock got stuck.
It's impossible for that lock to get stuck.
Well, it did get stuck.
Come on, I'll show you. Lock can't get stuck. Oh, humbug. I'll go down and get some new tools.
Yeah, and fix it right this time. This is a lot of protection. Yes?
Good afternoon. Is Mr. Ricardo home?
Why?
Well, I have an appointment with him.
Oh, you have?
Well, yes. Are you Mrs. Ricardo?
Who wants to know?
My name is Benjamin, Ben Benjamin, and I have an appointment with Mr. Ricardo.
He's not at home right now.
Madam. Would you mind if I come in and wait?
Yes, I would mind. Who are you anyway? What do you want?
Well, I happen to be a talent scout from motion pictures.
A talent scout? Yeah. That's a good one.
Well, now, lady, I am a talent scout.
That's a new
lady,
one.
I'm telling you, I have a talent. Stop your screaming, will you? Cut it out! Don't scream!
Oh, thank goodness, Lucy, you got here just in time.
He really tried to break in, huh?
Oh, I'll say he did. He said he was a talent scout from Hollywood. And you wouldn't believe that article in the paper this morning.
Well, I believe it now when I see what he did to that door.
Oh, well,
I'm going to call the police.
Yes, call the police.
Hello? Oh, Ricky, I'm glad you called. Listen, something just... What? Well, honey, my news is important, too. Now, listen, just when I... Oh, all right, go ahead. A talent scout is coming here to see you this afternoon.
Uh-oh.
And he's going to talk to you about a picture in Hollywood. His name is Benjamin. Well, honey, don't worry. I'll take care of him until you get here. Yeah, goodbye. What? My news? Spilt the milk all over.
The baby! Oh,
Ethel, what's the matter with you?
I'm sorry, Lucy.
No time to be sorry. Ricky called from the drugstore down there. He'll be here any minute.
What do we do with poor Mr. Benjamin?
We'll set him up on there.
Oh, yeah, put him up on there. Oh, he said he was a talent scout. I didn't believe he was a talent
scout. Oh, for heaven's sake, you read all
that stuff in the paper, Marty? Shall we lie him down, Lucy?
No!
Sit him up.
Sit him up.
Why?
I don't want him to know that I'm the one that hit him. It'll be the end of Ricky's career in pictures, to say nothing of mine.
Yours?
Now listen. When he wakes up, we'll just be sitting here, naturally, talking to him, you know, and we'll pretend we don't know what he's talking about when he says somebody hit him on the head.
Hey, that's a great idea.
Okay. Hey, all right. Help me clean this up.
Oh, clean it? Oh, Lucy.
Gosh, look at this.
Couldn't you have got something else to hit him with?
For his sake. Ricky will think the baby did it.
Oh,
here. All right. Straighten out his hair.
Okay. Straighten out his hair.